Only 52 more to go. Yay. Alright.
Excuse me, move.
Get out of guys. Right, have you all.
You too.
That was a rocket.
Yeah.
I gotta not forget to try to get that one solar slug with auto-loading next week, too.
Oh, yeah, the, I know what you're talking about. I've got auto-loading surrounded on it.
Yeah. Which is, I think, exactly what I had, and I deleted it.
Yeah.
Because I had only ever used it for PvP. Because it was, I think it was when well mods were still a thing that I deleted it, because I'm like, fuck it, I'm just never going to use this.
Oh look, he's spawning in this time. Neat.
If surges existed, I definitely would have kept it, because it just pairs... I mean, we didn't have a great solar heavy besides Cataclysmic at the time either, but...
Yeah.
Because none of the solar rockets were fucking any good. Like, Heads and Vengeance was the best one until this season. Maybe I'll just solo flow a few of those dungeons with not using the helmet, because I feel like that's the only way to make it like remotely challenging.
Yeah.
And even then, just having recuperation on will probably make it pretty dumb anyways. It's like you almost have to like ban yourself from using that helmet and forbearance. So otherwise it's just too stupid.
Yep.
I'm the ogre.
Yeah. Yeah.
Bow to no one.
Oh, you fucker. You fucking did an ice grenade right in front of my blade barrage. On the boss. Absolute dickhead. So I think it just tanked like a lot of my fucking damage.
It's like kind of annoying how much like ammo RNG is in this.
Yeah. Yeah, the no flakes kind of makes a big difference.
Just like, it makes it interesting because I need to like time things accurately. But like, so right now I'm getting ready. I'm at the Shadow Thrall hallway and I'm getting ready to go up top. And I have zero. Okay, so how much time am I gonna waste here waiting on
Yeah,
And I only need two shots. And I haven't seen a single ender drift. Oh, no ender drifts, so. It's cool.
You know the other way up, right?
Yeah, out of the Shadow Thrall tunnel, if you go to the left.
Yeah. I figured he had a reason to skip it, or to not do it. I just,
sure. I don't know. I haven't tried to see if that one's faster.
It is.
I just haven't, I haven't thought about how to manage, like, a Stompies swap.
Yeah, that would be the one thing. You're definitely not making it without it. Even at 100, I don't think you can.
All right,
so that would
go.
be your thing.
Quick kill.
That's why I figured you weren't doing it, because you didn't want to swap. Which is understandable.
There's two. Where is the third homie? There you are. Why is this one taking three shots? Why did all my pistols...